That's a good question. On your welded wire and woven wire fence, your spacing on T-posts would be 10 to 12 feet. If you're doing smooth wire electric fence, you're gonna go 15 to 20 feet. And it depends on what your terrain is. If you're on pretty long, straight, flat runs, you can space them out a little farther. If it's hilly, you want your spacing closer together.